Yo, what's up, YouTube? The Beta Gardener here. On January the 17th, here in Northern Florida, my tomato plant looks horrible, but I have two tomatoes coming along. My peppers are still doing well. Have a good number of peppers coming in, still. And then we'll come down to the habanero, which has a lot of peppers coming in. Now my Peruvian white habanero isn't doing so well, but there's still peppers on it. This is really tough picking these small peppers. A lot of the peppers are going bad, or they look bad because they've been on the plant too long. Here's my second habanero plant. And it has a couple peppers, not as many as the first one. And here's a couple tomato plants. I just threw some seeds out here, and I've never really paid any attention to them. And I have a couple tomatoes coming along. And last but not least, I have a jalapeno that's ready for me. So yeah, just wanted to do a quick video on my peppers. Still pulling peppers in the middle of January. How about that? Anyway, this is the Bitter Gardener. And if you like the videos, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And until next time, I'll see you guys later.